semiconductor industry to benefit from U.S. CHIPS and Science Act.